unicorn is the unicorn.
Over 50 doctor visits since July and a series of unpredictable anemia-related episodes, this holiday wish is the only thing that remains consistent with 6-year-old Sophia Trujillo. Sophia has been diagnosed with aplastic anemia, a rare and life-threatening illness where the bone marrow does not make enough blood cells for the body.
It is treated much like a cancer, even though it is not cancer. It is actually the opposite of cancer, where instead of making so many cells, it actually, Sophia doesn't make any cells.
According to the National Bone Marrow Registry, there are about 600 people in America diagnosed each year with aplastic anemia. Sophia is of Filipino, Irish, Spanish, and Italian descent. Her mixed race heritage makes finding the right donor even more challenging. In the General Bone Marrow Donor Registry, only 6% are Asians.
6% as an Asian community is just not enough to save all of our lives.
Since July, Sophia's condition has worsened. She is now transfusion dependent. They are still hopeful that they will find a match soon.
It's hard to watch the family struggle through this. It's really hard to watch.
It's such an easy, easy thing to do for the donor. I swabbed my cheek and put an envelope and send it off.
Sophia's doctor urges everyone to take annual physical examinations seriously. Sophia's condition was discovered after a routine checkup.
When you look at a patient like Sophia, she looks so well that it's hard to imagine that she could be so sick. If the child just doesn't seem like they have the right energy level, or they're bruising more than normal, or they're having fevers that are lasting a little bit too long, that they should definitely get checked out by their pediatrician.
For more information on how to be a donor, visit join.bethematch.org/helpSophia2015. Friends and family of Sophia have created a GoFundMe page to help support their medical bills. Connie Macatula De Leon, ABS-CBN News, Park Ridge, Illinois.